Hello students, welcome back to your online mathematics class. We have started with chapter 3, pair of linear equations in two variable. Today we'll be doing questions from exercise 3.1. Exercise 3.1, the first question is, Aftab tells his daughter, 7 years ago I was 7 times as old as you were then. Also 3 years from now, I shall be 3 times as old as you will be. Okay, so this is the statement. We have to represent this situation algebraically as well as graphically. First, let's represent this situation algebraically. Solution. See, there are two people, Aftab and his daughter. Okay, and we are talking about their ages. So, let present age of Aftab equal to x and present age of his daughter equal to y. We have considered the present age of Aftab as x and the present age of his daughter as y. Okay. Further, he is telling that 7 years ago, that means 7 years before, so 7 years ago Aftab's age would have been, presently he is x years old, so 7 years ago he would have been x minus 7 years, and daughter presently, the daughter is y years old, so 7 years before this she would have been y minus x years old. In the question, it is given to us that 7 years ago, Aftab was 7 times as old as the daughter. This means Aftab's age is 7 times the age of the daughter. That means x minus 7 is equals to 7 times y minus 7. When we simplify this, we get x minus 7 equals to 7 into y minus 49. We can shift the variables on one side. So, x minus 7y will be 7 minus 49, or this is equals to x minus 7y equals to minus 42. This is our equation number 1. Okay, let's read the question again. Now, 3 years from now, this means 3 years from now, their ages will be, their present ages were x and y. So, 3 years from now, their ages will be x plus 3 and y plus 3. Aftab's age would be, after 3 years, Aftab's age will be x plus 3 years, and daughter's age would be y plus 3 years. What is the relation given to us in the question? The relation gives us given to us is, 3 years from now I shall be 3 times as old you were. That means 3 years from now the age of Aftab would be 3 times the age of his daughter. This means this age will be 3 times this thing. So x plus 3 will be equals to 3 times y plus 3. Let's simplify this. We get this x plus 3 equals to 3y plus 9. We can shift the variables on one side and the constants on the other. So here we have x minus 3y equals to 6. This is our equation number 2. So equation number 1 and equation number 2, this gives us the algebraic representation of this situation. Okay, now we also have to represent this situation graphically. So let's consider the graph for this. So these were our two equations, x minus 7y equals to minus 42 and x minus 3y equals to 6. We have to draw the graph for both of these equations. This is our graph sheet. Okay, so let's first consider the points. x and y for equation number 1. See, in this equation number 1, if I am keeping the value of x as 0, we have 0 minus 7y equals to minus 42, so y will be 6. When x is 0, we have the value of y as 6. Now, when y is 0, now I'm keeping, in the first equation, I'm keeping y as 0. So, x minus 0 equals to minus 42. So, x comes out to be minus 42. So, these are our 2 points, 0, 6 and minus 42, 0. Let's draw the graph. This is the x-axis, this is the y-axis, this is our origin, right? Okay, first point is 0, 6. Here let's take this as 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and on the other side also we'll be having minus 10, minus 20, minus 30, minus 40. Okay, and on the upper side let's consider this as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On the bottom hand also we can take minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. Okay, now see, first point is 0, 6. When the value of x is 0, the value of y is 6. So 0 and 6, this will be our point. Second, minus 42, 0. When the value of y is 0, x is equals to minus 42. Minus 42 will be somewhere here. So when we join these 2 points, this will be a graphical representation for this equation 1. Let's write it, x minus 7y equals to minus 42. This is for the equation number 1. Now for equation number 2. For equation number 2, let's make a table. First of all, when we keep the value of x as 0, we get the value of y as 0 minus 3y equals to 6. So y is equals to minus 2, we get the value of y as minus 2. Now again, when the value of y is 0, we get the value of x as 6. Okay, so the 2 points will be 0, minus 2 and 6, 0. When the value of x is 0, y equals to minus 2. So this is our point. When the value of x is 6, y is 0. X is 6, y is 0. So x is 6 will be someplace here. When we join these 2 points, this will be our representation for this line. And what is the equation of this line? X minus. So let's write the equation here. X minus 3y equal to 6. This is the equation for the second line and this is the graphical representation. So this is how you'll be doing the questions from exercise 3.1. I hope you'll be able to do the other 2 questions by yourself. Thank you.